Kim Kardashian and the rest of her sisters are known for their amazing curves. But when Mrs. West started to gain a lot of weight during her pregnancy with son, Saint West, the Keeping Up with the Kardashians star had been envious with her sisters' physiques, especially Khloe Kardashian's. Khloe Kardashian has been working out a lot to achieve her revenge body. The 33-year-old TV personality initially didn't have an issue with her weight and didn't feel the need to lose a couple of pounds. The girlfriend of Tristan Thompson had always been fine with her body and proudly flaunted her curves. However, Khloe Kardashian shocked the world when she slowly shed off the pounds in 2015 and dropped the fat sister nickname that critics gave to her. So one time when Kim Kardashian saw her younger sister naked, it motivated her to shed the excess pound after giving birth to her second child. The 36-year-old reality star then gave everyone number body goals when she quickly shed off her pregnancy weight. Kim Kardashian enviously bounced back to her pre-mommy body and she kept shedding off the pounds. Speaking with People magazine at the time, Kim Kardashian West shared her weight loss journey. The mother of two revealed how she exactly lost 70 pounds after giving birth to her baby boy. "I think dieting is so important to weight loss. Think that before. I thought, oh, I can work out. I can just eat whatever I want. But you have to work out all the time." Kim Kardashian's weight loss is the result of following a strict meal plan. To achieve her current weight, Mrs. West credits her impressive weight loss to Atkins 40 meal plan. The Atkins 40 meal plan is specifically made to help out moms who are still breastfeeding. Since the baby is sharing the nutrients of the mother, the goal of the Atkins 40 meal plan is to give enough calories for both mom and the baby. This is in addition to helping the mother lose weight at the same time. It was the perfect choice for Kim Kardashian's weight loss goal after giving birth to Saint West. Meanwhile, Kim Kardashian was also seen numerous times in the Keeping Up with the Kardashians series praising Kendall Jenner's model figure. But even though she is obviously impressed with her supermodel sister's body, the social media queen loves her curves and knows that her body type is different from Kendall Jenner's.